Alrighty, guys. Went down there, walked around, searched some guys. I found a document or two, but nothing really major happened. But, you know, 120, that's not that far away. I'm actually getting closer to this checkpoint than I... quicker than I thought I would. Which is cool. This guy here needs a mark in a big way. Hands shake, except when in combat. It's weird. Alrighty. Let's hope we get some noise coming through here to distract us. Of course, when you need noise, there's never any noise, so let's just do this. This will draw the other guys out. Oh! Okay, that will draw... Yep, that'll draw other guys out. Give me a chance... Whoa. To find and tag them. Did not know there were dudes over there. Down in the water. Let's see about this. Who is over here? Look at that. And a noisemaker. Nice to know. Nice to know. Oh. Had some noise of my own there to distract. I'm totally gonna go down there and turn that noisemaker on. Oop. Can I throw a rock from here? Yeah, I can. Okay. Cancel that. Someone coming behind me. Look at this. Did he alert anyone? Ghost? I guess not. Stealth specialist. Look at that. Let's go back to this gun. Hope that noise comes back. There we go. I think I got the noise cover. Nice. Yep. Sound masked. That noise was. It needs to come back. I don't know what that noise is. That is, if it's planes going over. But I will take it. What are you doing to me? See about going over here. Making some noise. Loving this game, you guys.
So, guess I grabbed everything useful.
What's in here? Just heard someone talking, right? All right. Let's see where our next...
A panther turn. Nasty.
Panther turn? What's that? Spin a shadow. Well, I hate when I'm near a noisemaker and I can't shoot anybody. There's still some question marks up there. But I guess somewhere in front of me is a dude. Oh. Didn't even realize I was standing next to that.
Checkpoint needs taken care of.
Yep. Yes, it do. Really, what I want to do is maybe come close, tag some people, and then kind of go to a safe distance. And see about sniping? I don't know. Really want to take care of these guys over here. Kind of making me concernicus. Wait for that noise to come back again. I think it is a plane. Of course. Oh, that plane just went overhead again. You know what? Let's just do this. I'll shoot this guy. It'll kind of draw the other ones out, and I'll go to the dock where my sound is masked.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so that'll draw them all over there. I'll be over here tagging and murdering. If all goes according to plan. There he is. Nice. Sound masked. Good job, good job. That's the way you do it. So no one over here. Every once in a while, I think I see something moving around. It's a tank, right? Wow. Weak spots, the gunner slot. Oh, there it is. There's the gunner slot right there. So can I shoot the gunner slot from here? Where was it again? Man, it doesn't show up. What? Who's that talking? There he is. Oh, thought he was there. The heck? I don't see any blips near me. Yeah, I really, let's go over to the other guys, where I just killed that one dude. Let's go over to his honeycomb hideout. Take care of the other guy that's there, and maybe they have a noisemaker there so I can take out that tank. Because, yeah, the gunner slot, I couldn't really see it very well, but I could see that there was a red highlighted thing, kind of showing a weak point. But I couldn't see it well enough to know what I was looking at when I'm not looking through my binoculars. So maybe these guys will have a noisemaker. Oh, I killed both these guys, right?
Yeah.
What was that? Oh, oh. Can speak impeccable English. Man, I thought for sure. Well, my sound isn't masked anymore. I thought for sure one shot would get that guy, especially if I got him in the chest.
No more to find here.
Go back to this plane, I guess. Man, I need to find another noisemaker. I really just want to get high enough and get a good look at that tank. Or whatever that thing is. A Strom Thurmond? Whatever that is. Want to check that out. I don't know. I don't know! Alright. What is this over here? Is this the tank that I tagged? What do I have in my... I have a teller mine and a double press mine. A trip mine and an S mine. I didn't really, I don't know if I got... There we are, show tutorial. Anti-personnel mined. Okay. Did I just say mined? I was gonna continue reading and say designed, and I just stopped reading. Teller mine. That one doesn't really come with a... Oh, suppressed ammo and regular ammo. Really? I didn't know that I could do that. Alrighty. Oh, here's where I can 30 sound masked kills. Oh, I've almost got another masked kill. 20 kills over... Oh, look at that. These are my upgrades I can get. Gotcha. Well, I gotta get some heart shots already. What is this teller mine? Double press mine. I don't know what the difference is. Okay, that's how you change that. And this... Gotcha. Let's go to the regular mine. Let's see about taking out this tank. Really gotta be careful. Like that noise. Someone over there. Whoop. Where'd he go? Where'd that guy go?
Yikes.
Let's try this suppressed. Take out the guy who's not marked. Silent but deadly. Nice. Is that guy the only one left? I don't see any other dots on my radar.
The end of that checkpoint.
All right. Okay, now let's look at this thing. Oh, it's right there. Sheesh. Boy, that's tiny. That is tiny. Let's try to shoot it. Oh, I can see it. I guess I just had to tag it. All right. Let's do that then. So I guess, is that where there's a dude inside of it? Is that what that means? Yep. That's what that means. Alrighty. Feeling good. I had no idea I had suppressed ammo. I thought my rifle was suppressed, but new. Booby trap body with teller mine. That's cold. Well, since I think I've cleared this checkpoint, I guess I don't really need to. Let's just take a quick lap around. Let's see about going to this last one. You are here. Let's get there. I can't hop. Oh, because of the barbed wire. Alrighty. Feeling good. Yikes. Like how right when I said that, I had a reason to not feel good. Look at that jerry can. I don't quite know what the reach is on it, but oh, yeah. Kaboom. Oh. I love when it knocks off their helmets. Hey, this guy didn't know a thing. He's smoking. Bad for your health. Eye shot. Let's just blow up this can. Just to see about taking out anybody who might be around. I don't know if I got anybody or not, but just in case, that'll distract for a little bit. I don't know if I had this suppressed ammo before or I just leveled up a little bit. So I don't know if maybe it's because of that. And I now have suppressed ammo but didn't before. Wait. Yep. Here we go. I frigging love suppressed ammo. Alright, that search is over.
The search is over. You were with me all the while.
Weird.
That's all.
Alrighty, we are getting close, guys. I don't know if this is one video or two. I said like it was gonna be one, and then I thought, oh, it's taking a while, it's gonna be two, and then I thought, no, it's gonna be one. So it's either gonna be two regular ones or one super long one. And I don't know if you have a preference. I don't know if you like them when they're extended and a longer video, or if you prefer them broken up. So yeah, I'll just look and see. If it's going to be crazy long, I'll split these into two. Probably the first checkpoint and then the second two. I'm not sure yet. I don't know how I'll do this. You didn't see anything. Just simmer down now. Oh, I can crawl up here. Sort of. Clumsily. Alrighty, let's just go ahead and shoot this guy. I'm feeling pretty cocky now that I have my suppressed ammo. I like this. Oh! Blew his face off. I wanted to shoot him there because I didn't know if it would make less noise than if I hit him in his helmet. You know, I didn't know if maybe if that ting noise that I like so much would alert the bad guys and maybe be bad for me. So I decided to go against it. Anybody going to check him out? I do like that I can kind of cheat with my camera and look around there without him actually being seen. That guy bolted and went up high. I saw that. He's right over here. Didn't mean to tag the truck, but that might help.
Oh, tore him up.
Let's take care of the truck now.
Oh, did I double get those guys? Oh.
Wow. Officer kill, double kill, chain reaction, explosive kill. There's still one little dude there.
That transport depot must be how the Nazis are getting their supplies in. Need to take it out.
I will in a sec. Soon as I find this last little piggy. Oh, there he is. Here we go. All right. Well, there we go, guys. All clear. Yeah, it is. Alrighty. Well, I'm going to search these dudes, I think. Oh, no, wait.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
The objective is still there. Let's go see why. Looks like I'm right on it. But just to be sure. There's the objective right there. Secure checkpoint. What do I have to do to secure it? Is there another dude around? Right, now I'm confused. Let's just blow up the truck just to make sure. You know, just in case we have to just destroy everything? Is that what they want us to do? Alright. Truck destroyed. No, that wasn't it. How secure do you need this place? There it is.
That should make life easier for the resistance.
All right. Gotcha. Alrighty, guys. Well, that's been this video. When we come back, we'll, wow. Nice. We're going to go somewhere. Let's see. I am here. I might as well just keep going around in a big circle, in a big loop. And do that. So when we come back, I'll be heading over here to destroy a car, place a charge, locate the pilot. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe I'll locate the pilot next. I don't know. We'll find out. I'll see you guys in a second. I appreciate you watching. Take care. Bye-bye.